do. I'm here to give you guys the best performance I can do. Because your support for the last 40 years is extremely important to me. So thank you. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you for being there for me. The only thing that gets me out of a bad mood is seeing my children. Thank God Stella showed up during Don't Tell Me. When I see my kids, it puts a smile on my face. And I want to also take this opportunity to thank them for working so hard to be a part of the show. That wasn't a very big round of applause, I'm sorry. But you have to understand that they are being homeschooled. They have been on the road with me all this time. It's been almost a year now. They go to school every day, and they do this show at night. Yes. I appreciate that. I hope you do too. However, I also work very hard, because I am a mother, and I am an artist, and I am a queen, yes. And so I get really mad when people don't care about my health. This is my 71st show. And I will keep going. And nothing is ever going to stop me. So don't even think about it. Not even your rudeness or your inconsideration. I'm not talking to my fans. I'm not doing this because I want to show you my tits, okay? I was going to take my shirt off, but they won't turn the air conditioning on, so fuck you. Let's get on with the show. Are you following the journey? So, you were with me during the 80s, right? You got that part? And then the 90s, right? That's when I moved to Miami and I met Ingrid. And I did the walk of shame for about 10 years. No, I'm just kidding. Just the NBA were my best friend. What was I thinking? Ingrid, she's calmed down a lot. Have you noticed? No, I'm just kidding. Miami holds a very, very dear place in my heart. These are the wild days. Before the children come along. And when the children come along, you gotta get responsible. Right? Oh. I only heard 10 people say right, so that means only 10 of you have children? So I thought. When you have kids, you finally realize you're not the center of the universe. Especially if you are a single parent raising them by yourself. That's the hardest job in the world. Not this. All right, I need to ask you to do something. I wanna know that we are united. Can you all turn your lights on? Get me out of my phone, please. Lights, please. Please, Miami, turn your light on for me. This is where I make up songs. Are you ready? There's a group of people right there that are not holding their lights up. Are you the rich people? Stand up and hold your light. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Look at all that beautiful light you made. Now imagine for one moment that this light you are holding up is also shining light inside of you. You are also light. Where's your light? What? Don't just stand there looking at me. Don't you speak English? You know I have a temper, right? I'm a Leo. Your phone is dead? Oh my God, why then? What's your excuse? Dad also? Oh, it's working. Wow. Miami, come on. Come on, girls. Come on, boys. Do you believe in love? Because I got something to say about it. You don't need. Fancy cars that go very fast, you know they never last, no, no. What you need is a big strong hand to lift you to your higher ground, make you feel.